It start stream. It's guaranteed. I think it's one of those ticks that has occurred. I think I was talking about it with someone else, where it's just like you when they're streaming, it's either like nervousness or anxiety or something, and they just proceed to hiccup uncontrollably while they talk.
Oh, jeez. What the?
So it's not as frequent for me, but it does occur.
Very fair.
Especially if I'm like talking too much.
And I'm back.
Welcome back.
Let me make sure this game shows up and the audio does the thing too. Welcome back, Armitage.
About to say, for any of y'all in the Birmingham area, apparently 10:30 Friday is empty as fuck.
That sounds like a good reason as to why.
I can't. I absolutely cannot.
I can survive 7, 10:30, no.
What do you mean 10:30 on Friday? I'm confused.
Across the Spider-Verse. The
Movie.
movie.
Wait, that comes out this Friday?
Yep.
Yeah.
Date of SF6.
Bro,
I said I have more important things. I'm putting on the mask.
right. Damn, this is fucked. I'll be playing Street Fighter. Well, fuck. I also do not think my fiance will want to go right now.
Yeah, it's always the day after.
True.
Not for us.
What you mean?
AW's the day after.
Not for us. Oh, speaking of which, I need a fucking ride.
Okay. We figured you did. We need to coordinate that. Jeez.
Wait, that's Saturday?
That's
That's this
Saturday,
Saturday.
baby.
The old Huntsville.
Oh shit, I forgot about it. I could probably
Damn,
still
I
get
didn't
tickets, but
forget, but my head kept saying there's something very important going on Saturday, and someone wants me to do something on Sunday. I'm just like, why in the fuck is this a jam-packed weekend?
yeah. I think Blower sent me some stuff for like some shit that was going on Sunday. I was just like, nope. I'm gonna get back, and that's gonna be that.
This game is really not letting me full screen it.
I say, what you about to do? Oh wait, you yeah, Killer Instinct. I
I'm
forgot just
joining
that
Ronnie.
part.
Otherwise, I would have just opened up the Blaze Blue.
Understandable.
You know what it is, the
I say,
BBC.
not gonna lie, Kokonoe, fucking one combo breaker.
I mean,
You makes you want to play
it's your boy Banana Ken. He's the reason I
Banana
play
Kid.
Shadow Labrys.
I'm good. Fucking love that character, dog.
Bro, I understand.
I think Kokonoe was actually the first character I actually just sat down and labbed.
You sandwich people with Super Ball, I sandwich people with a giant bull.
Yes.
Bull. Months.
Unfortunately, I think I might actually have to drop Shadow Labrys if I ever get back into Persona. His puppet characters are just not for me, regardless of how
But Taylor, it's
puppet
Persona.
or unpuppet it is.
It's a weird thing for me.
It's just.
I can't explain it. I think I blame the Ultimate Ninja series. Hey,
Were
Red.
you a puppet player in the Ultimate Ninja series?
No, I was a Hinata main, but I always saw puppet characters and thought they were kind of cool.
Fair.
Yeah.
I'd like to play a puppet character, but I can't keep track of two things while I'm fighting.
It depends on the puppet's controls, whether or not I'd be more into it. For instance, like Strive version of Zato. That seems interesting, but that's about it.
To each their own.
Well, for me, the only thing that's interesting is spamming frog. So that's a problem.
Least you're honest, though.
All right, my game has updated.
I
Where are
still
you,
need to get this properly set up.
where are you, sleuths?
I'm gonna have to make the lobby. I'm sorry. Did you just call us sloots?
Sloots.
Yes.
I don't know how to feel about that.
It's cleaner than most statements.
I don't know about that.
It is cleaner than most statements. Okay, I
What the fuck?
Think I have the audio for the game.
Am I gonna do Street Fighter 6, Tony? Probably not.
That boy gonna sit in the lab. He gonna lab goddamn Marissa. He ain't coming out until he got Half-Life combos.
You goddamn right.
Couldn't be me.
Day one, brainless Kimberly, let's go. Or just Manon.
Lobby size should just be 3, so just search 3 and you'll be fine.
Okay.
Understood.
That's one of those moments.
I'm going to... I still need to find the game character. I am...
Wait, hold on. Is that goddamn ogre disrespecting?
Oh, hey, look at that.
Where?
I might not stand a lot of characters, but nah, you gonna hold the mitts.
Which ogre?
Ogre from Breeze of
Oh. See, I was just... I thought you were talking about someone playing Tekken.
No, absolutely not.
Capture any full... Where in the fuck is my window capture? Did I omit that? I think I omitted it. That explains so much. Okay, let me see if I can go into this thing.
Also, Ryan, in case you wanted to do something about it, you are still set to Marvel Infinite.
That should...
I'll have to do something about it after this match.
That should pull up the game.
Is that what?
No, I was talking to Taylor.
Oh, okay.
Okay, the game's pulled up now. So, now I got everything proper on this end.
Oh, wait.
So those are...
Do you have Nightbot?
Sorry, not that way, my bad. I was saying wait in response to something I saw.
To those that are watching along, give me a sec. You know I gotta do the intro proper. So, let it rip. What masterpiece shall we play today? I'm kinda here to entertain us. Sending transmissions just to make my brain less. Just a gotcha playing, song slaying, fighting game me Sarah. Don't pull your hair out, for I'm the easy going. Kiraku stands for that, so chill, cause it's a fact. The Neos is intact when I step on a track. The smooth is the groove, with this newfound mood on the Star Cypher cruise. Hope the song makes you move. To the stars, shining off very far. I'm reaching out to you, I wonder where you are. Your status doesn't matter, it's all just pitter patter. Andromeda's not far, we'll laugh while we chatter. All love here, I've said it without fear. But even when it's clear, I knew it was not here. I wanted to disappear and shed a single tear. To drop off the world and fall all around. Intending my town, a city that never frowns. The angels and devils stand no hell of grounds. The skyscrapers so high you'll never see around. The race is all race, somebody's getting clowned. In uptown or downtown, beach side or east side, east side or station, I'll rock the nation with a universal beat. You could be anywhere, but will you rock with me?
Andromeda Star Cypher Online.
Look, it's hard to be the same person. Try more to see less of the worst version. Before we go insane, just play the game. And I pray to God that we never change. This time we have is uncertain. I don't wanna leave this world hurting. We'll find the peace to say the least. And I'm fighting hard so we stay the same. It's hard to be the same person. Try more to see less of the worst version. Before we go insane, just play the game. And I pray to God that we never change. This time we have is uncertain. I don't wanna leave this world hurting. We'll find the peace to say the least. And I'm fighting hard so we stay the same. One time for your mind, directly to you. Okay. I think we got things up and going. I'm still getting things working in the background because I am... Why in the heck this game's doing this? Yo, Joe, what's up? Hey, it's Kiraka Neos. You're Sarah from Andromeda, where we send our transmissions directly to you. As you can see, I am screaming. But, yeah. The homie Echo wanted to play some... Killer Instinct. And... I mean, I don't mind playing games, homie. So, instead of doing like open lobby things, it's gonna be a little bit of the closed session, just kicking it with some of the local homies. If you want to kick into the conversation, you know, I appreciate it. You could be anywhere in the universe. I'm gonna try my best to respond to y'all in chat and try not to cross conversation, but I know if a mid-match, that's gonna be a little difficult. But anyway, my bad, I'm still trying to actually get to the room. But guess who forgot how to get to the room? It's not local play. I know that. Lobby mode is right there. It was in my face. Okay.
Oh, I think I should have this.
I hope the guy, this is the right room. Let go.
Woo!
Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. I found a room. Oh yeah, by the way, chat, I fucking suck at Killer Instinct. This is gonna be great. Just come to my attention. I'm able to shout y'all out. Hold on, let me see if I can. Do I remember it this time?
Okay, yeah, you're right.
I do.
What's up?
Cool. I remember the proper shout outs. So yeah, we're gonna be playing Killer Instinct with one Chaotic Neko and one Giorgio Fiorello. It's gonna be good times. I don't know how long we're gonna play though. I don't know how long I'm gonna be up myself now that I think about it.
Because like, alright, stream has been a good one.
What? I'm up? Huh?
Change the world.
You are up.
That is my final message.
Welcome. Catch these hands.
Yeah. What kind of fucking clip? I shouted you out, George. And it was the fucking clip of Change the World, my final message.
Change the world, my final message.
I don't get to choose the stage. That's you.
I'll go random.
Oh shit, I might have fucked up.
How?
What you do?
I might have kicked myself out of cube battle. So
you can do that?
So I was trying to change the music, but it only gave me the spectator or cube battle. I think I kicked myself out of cube.
Oh. Man, I wish I remember how to do aerial stuff. It's now come to my attention that I should have just played Spinal again. I got hit. That is off the wall. Yamaro. I did my double jump and still got thrown.
Oh shit.
Oh, so that's how I do that. That cost me to. Oh, well, I guess that was a launcher, so it's. I'm alive. I'm dead.
Why is that full screen?
Why not?
I mean, you're right. I'm just like, damn.
That didn't.
right.
I still can't follow it up. Right, I have like straight down dive kicks. That's funny.
Woo!
That would have been smarter if it was lower to the earth.
Oh!
Sorry, dog.
I got the Aquian.
I only got one. I couldn't get any other. I knew the leg was coming, but I'm like, maybe leave it to me to fuck that. Oh, I think I'm dead.
Alright, Thomas.
I think I'm yep. dead as hell. Yeah, there it is.
Are we trying to play something else or are we chilling?
Probably just chilling.
Okay.
Waiting the leg 10 o'clock to take my medication to get ready for bed.
That's a mood. I'm
afraid your path ends. Very tired.
I don't remember.
Yes, sir.
I don't remember sleep.
Ronnie, but I forgot the input.
I picked myself out of battle. Yeah, I did.
Ooh.
Is there any way to? God, it won't let you.
No, he would have had to. Well, he would have had to pass like in like 5 seconds.
How would I even pass? I didn't see any button that was like, yeah, you can pass.
Same.
It should have been. It should have been a button that said it, or he would have had to back out of the queue.
Probably the latter.
Yeah.
He's a killer, as they say.
She's a brick.
She's a brick, just stops right there.
She's a brick. Bottom text.
Target spotted. This should be quick.
Welcome to Dark Souls.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
That approach just
rapidly approach child. Fuck, I keep forgetting he has a fucking dive kick. Funny ass motherfucker.
He's just a little guy.
That was a manual? Oh no, I wanted to be in your walls.
Oh, cool. She has one of these too.
That didn't hit you.
Neutral skip. Let's go.
Oh no, I've been locked out.
Oh.
The teleport. He wants the smoke. Ah, the what? Not this smoke. Not this smoke. I wish I knew how to actually call out those skulls. The skeleton war is yet to be over.
I'm gonna have to hit up base.
Huh?
Base plays final.
I wish I actually knew how to skull. Oh, are those DPs? Is that really it? Maybe.
I have no idea.
Uh-oh. You know, I saw you sliding in and I still said I'll run in. Please don't thundercat me.
I think that was supposed to take away your instinct. Either that or take it, like, slow it down.
Oh, no shit. Come on.
The skeleton war will not end.
Woo! Nope.
The skeleton war will not end.
Hey kids, wanna come on down to the bone zone?
Rattle my bones.
Oh my god.
Rattle me bones.
Rattle me bones.
Spin the wheel. Did it let you back in? Okay. Am I able to pass?
Oh yeah, it did. Color back in.
It will not let me pass. It said you will commit to the bit.
We love
right,
committing.
I'm about to. What do I want to do?
I guess I will commit to the bit. Yo, and Mobino, get them red skeletons, go hard. Or at least someone told me that.
Go hard as a mopper.
I haven't played Mobino in so long.
Oh, damn. I didn't even get a chance to pick the music. This man says, shut up.
A little choppy, but we can make it work. Well,
oh boy, he's falling apart.
Yeah, I'm being spellcast.
No.
Just one up heavy kick because he can. So it's like,
what's going on?
Everything.
I'm about to head out, y'all.
All right.
I will
catch
see
some Z's, get some sleep.
Yeah, have a good night.
Y'all too.
Oh no.
He's so big.
That was a terrible time to actually. That was a terrible time to actually change hits.
Well, that's magic.
Okay, we're back together this time.
I'm in pain.
I'm in danger.
The skeleton wars never ended.
But while y'all are on KI, I think I'm gonna go cook a little something and try and boot up Blaze.
Yo, what was he cooking?
You know.
Give me the shadow meter.
I don't know.
That's the kitty say, give me the loot. What? Yeah. He's back to casting spells. Damn, that combo hit so hard the game froze again.
Oh my.
It says ready and I am running in slow motion.
Player has left returning to lobby.
Really? We're still connected. I'm watching Ronnie casting spells.
I mean, I didn't press anything.
Huh. This is just weird. I mean, both of us are streaming, so take your pick.
Ronnie, because it's easier that way.
Yeah, that's fair.
I'm on bullshit.
That's not the... Go.
Oh, fuck.
He has a sliding
kick.
Oh,
took away my meter.
Yeah, it did. I only know how to drop the purple one. Can I throw? No. No, I cannot throw. That was all over the place. And I appreciate the 17 months. If you dance on it, does it make it thriller?
George, if your LO still rocks with you for 17 months, if you dance on it, does that make it thriller instinct?
That's fair. That's fair. I also appreciate the 17 months. That's over a year and a half.
Almost.
I wonder if there's some maps that actually don't do well online.
It's possible.
I wouldn't be surprised, but I remember this game receiving high praise and just being like, nah, it's fine. Everything's fine. It could also be the whole, both of us are streaming thing.
Yo ass.
This should be quick.
Target spotted. Enemy spotted.
Oh,
stab. I think that's the funniest thing for see with Ram. Just fucking stabs you.
HP!
Oh no. The birds. The crows? The bats? I'm sorry, I never played the Gear series. Checking myself.
My legs.
Oh, forget she has nothing on that button.
Yeah. Coming through. There they are. Jesus.
Had to already be jumping. Oh, too late. Fuck.
Take it.
The fact that it still reduces your health. Or give you all that gray health. Oh no. Two stomps. Three stomps. Four stomps. He's literally doing a jig.
Oh no, the bomber. Fuck.
Tossed. Fire cat. Oh lord. Two. Three. Four. Oh. Almost five.
Hey, yo.
He had the darkness in his hands, so it's not much we can do. Feed. Match outcome.
He just be snatching. He just be snatching people, bro. Two. Try some Tursk. This character used to be a meme.
I don't have any of the other. Oh, damn this. Kind of a bummer. Oh. Fight on. Couple of big boys.
This is big, big meaty men, bro.
You already know what it is.
He said you already know.
I love you, Biggie. Get well soon. The kids miss you.
Yeah, he's been missing out of action for a minute.
Okay. Ooh. Literally drove the sword into his back. That was some real Sephiroth shit. Oh, right. Ugh. Damn. Textbook.
Oh shit. Damn, I didn't get a chance. Okay.
Ah. He's driving the sword into me. Empty jump, toss up these. Oh, I'm in trouble. What? He had armor on that?
Well, he was supposed to have a deflect point on it.
Oh.
one.
Oh, I can't throw from that? Damn. Shame. He's coming. Oh, well. Yeah, fair. Yeah, fair. It's not right. I'm in instinct. Why doesn't the throw just happen, bro? I was hoping for range. There's no range.
Oh, I tried.
Yeah. Good see yo yo. The big boy who walks off. It's just something about the tomahawks. Time to play Marvel, but play it poorly. Huh. I unlocked the color to Third Street Saints. The color of Mamba mentality. Since I am just definitely worried about whatever stage may lag shit now, no. Damn, the classic Fulgor.
Let's fucking go.
I mean, fair. But as soon as you learn, I lose characters immediately. Oh, that's up. Francis, forgetting how to call in assists because she can do those. Leg two, leg three. Oh, I missed the knees. That is not the tag button. Why do I keep forgetting the tag buttons? Fuck, we pull up. Oof, oof. What do you mean you do that? What do you mean you teleport?
I remember this.
Well, now I only have sword. Wait, don't that mean I have access to a DP? Yay! Fuck. You know what? I had that coming. No, my assist. I lose health when that happens. So... No, that's the instinct. Okay. Don't remember what the drones do, but hey, let's. Oh wait, I should have access to everything Aria. It's going to hurt. Lord. What do you mean I didn't stop him?
Shit.
I lost two forms. Well.
Oh shit.
I went for the full. The goodies. Then I was disintegrated. Promptly.
That shit.
That beam was singing, boy. That thing said, boo.
It had every note. Every note possible.
Let me do... Man... Let me try Cinder again.
I mean, he's pretty lit.
Shut up!
Okay, but was he wrong?
That's a pretty lit.
I have fixed the flood and silenced truth. The man is in the Needler's colors. That's crazy.
If you came to hear me beg, you'll be disappointed.
Thank you, Keith David. Wait, yeah, it was Keith David that was the Arbiter, right?
I believe so.
I am going to check.
Oh my god.
My memory says Keith David, but hey, I could be wrong.
What's the, let's see, was it, oh yeah, there we go.
Yeah, it's Keith David.
Remember, you only got limited bullets, so use them wisely.
Yeah, I ran out of those as soon as I tried them.
Burn.
Yeah. Look at all that purple. And then he stabs you. Combo breaker.
Ooh, that far? Jesus.
Combo breaker was good time. So was Momo. Oh, hey, George, how was Momo?
I didn't go.
Damn. That's understandable.
You cannot move when that's all you.
Cinder taunting, laughing all the way across the map, like, ah, can't do shit.
Oh, what?
What? Oh, right, because it's a grab. These jump.
No more?
These jumps. Jump heavies. Then I'm gonna go by an angle. Say gamma charge.
Oh my god.
What? Fire hand. The explosion. That back roll. Then your legs are on fire.
Woo!
Oh, you're burning. Saw you're burning. A plasma you're burning. Grenade. Okay, but you still have to hit him. What? That went through?
What? Oh my god.
Are you
dude,
kidding me?
What the fuck?
What do you
it wasn't
mean that
even...
went
okay,
through?
Bro.
Try to shoot him before he landed.
Nah, I was trying to do something else.
Let's just pull out the fucking gat.
I get robbed every single time, man. Oh my god. I should actually instinct.
I went to a conference elsewhere because okay. It was definitely cheaper and
less hell.
Lessa, well,
I heard about Ed Sheeran.
we had to chase after some people, but
yeah. Wait, I didn't even see this motherfucker. Eagle? You know, I'm pretty sure he'd been in the game, and my brain just never processed he was here.
Yeah, dog.
He low key in the corner.
He's literally in the corner.
He was low-key one of the characters I actually wanted to learn.
He was the very last character before this game stopped getting support.
Ah. That makes sense.
But I heard that character kind of good, though.
Yeah, don't expect that out of me.
Look, all you gotta do is shoot him, pick up your arrows, call the bird.
I have to pick up the arrows? Oh, it's already over.
You like Breath of the Wild?
I do, but I don't have a Switch, and I still need to play the first and second. 12. Wait, I can do Storm Arrow? Damn, that's crazy.
Yeah, you can either pick him up regular or you can slide into him.
That normal is bringing fear into my heart. Okay, yeah, fair. I didn't want to jump. Ow. He said big leg.
Oh boy. Hello, nice. Baby. Hello.
There we go.
Deuce, you got 4 arrows left.
I noticed that. Now I have no arrows left. Now I have 2 arrows. Not that
oh
it matters.
My God.
He said, "Habadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabadabad
Well, just let me pick that up. Just stop punching.
I think if you hit them with it, it should they you get them back automatically. I don't know.
No.
Never mind. Psych.
Wait, does he have a demon flip?
Kinda, yeah.
Is that a battle toad? That is a battle toad, right? Lord, the air to air. Storm arrow.
I was waiting for those to come down to.
Just a casual shot. Come on, man. Wait, did I call it a bird finally? Oh wait, that's instinct.
It's either instinct or it's automatic. Like when.
I think I'm dead.
Well, I think it's instinct. The bird doesn't have a cooldown.
What? Did the bird just fucking nose dive? Oh, yep. This sucks. Storm arrow. The storm arrow did nothing. So just my standing heavy is just arrow. Huh, you can hold the draw. That's...
Yeah, it's an interesting character, just takes a lot.
I see.
Gotta always be conscious of the arrows.
God.
That leg.
Yeah, fucking rash.
I was trying to pass.
Alright, let me...
They won't let you leave.
I can check out anytime I like.
But yeah, Red, if you've not...
I need to crack open those Bojangles.
Fair. But yeah, Red, if you... If you like Killer Instinct, it's pretty good. It's a unique battle system to get used to, though. Especially if you ain't, ever played it back in the day either. It has a really thorough tutorial that you're able to do. I, however, completely forgot about it.
I believe in you.
What the f- is that a fucking velociraptor? Yes. Oh, it's a clever girl.
I try to find my grab.
Nah, the dog's doing dog ass nigga shit. Look at him go. Look at the crescent strike.
Oh, that hit?
Beastly combo. Lockout. As she tries to pull up, pop out in the after party.
showing something my soul like that.
Yeah, that's
fair. I'm asleep. Oh, fuck.
Counter. Oh. Triple combo.
Oh, fuck.
A dog trip. I don't think she's too pleased. There it is.
Why didn't I just parry, bro?
Rapid dog slashes. When they say he has that dog in him, I don't think this is what they had in mind.
Is it? Oh, that's it.
Solid combo.
Shadow counter!
Danger. Yeah. The full suck.
The full suck, yeah.
Matchup.
I really love this character. Yeah, Sokka don't play games, bro. She lost the whole village, man.
He's now an Avenger like a Sasuke Uchiha, yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, wait. You literally mentioned the Ripter. I'm going to play her now. What am I going to do with her is nothing. Fuck nothing. But look
absolutely
at her.
Absolutely nothing. Look at her. Dude, these themes are lit. What the fuck?
Nick Gordon.
Okay, understandable.
Skisker.
Tsukisai.
Skisker.
She did a front flip.
Overhead. Jesus.
Skisker.
Why can I do this? Why can't she just run backwards? That's ridiculous. Oh, those were lights?
It's hard to tell, huh?
Yeah. I don't know what that is behind me. But I'ma still swing.
Disgusting!
I don't like that. That looks very... I don't like that at all. That looks, very evil.
You gotta spit that fire. Dylon, 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 and Dylon.
Consume. What do you mean the very last hit me? Wait. That's a running grab.
That hit me?
That's a running grab.
That
what
hit
the
me,
fuck
bro.
Is right there?
Excuse me.
Yo, I'm dash dancing. I'm dash dancing. Yo, I'm actually cracked.
Dyrantle Smash Brothers Melee.
Fuck. Oh nah, what do you mean? Oh nah.
Oh no.
I can't go as rapidly as I would like. Huh. I don't know how it came out, but hey, we'll take it. Fire. Fire. Oh, well, nope. Ugh. I'm in pain. What? I dash danced! Yeah. It didn't kill! Run up, oh, throw! Oh, nah, to that running grab? What do you mean?
Hell nah, boy.
What do you mean, Red? It was just casual, casually approaching the child.
Damn.
Oh? That's you're actually, approaching that's me?
Actually, that's actually kind of funny, because she is, like, a kid, technically. I think.
Hisako or Richter?
So Hisako died at the age of 12.
Ah.
Yeah.
Darker than I thought.
Or 15, one of those.
We'll go back on some.
Nah, bro, that shit was like out of nowhere. I mean, Jurassic Park pulling up to your front door, I don't think that would be telegraphed. I mean, I make it telegraph.
Right, help me out here.
You heard her, she has a freaking dragon. That man getting that throat work done.
I'm out.
Ooh! The country of Robakia is outside my door, that Netco said.
I saw the normal come out and then didn't. So you know it's gonna roll back good when the spectators see it.
Okay, I got a dragon.
And yeah, no kill kid! Oh, so it's like jam with cards.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. What the fuck? Oh damn!
He dragon kick!
Tatanaka style double kick. Said it's lit. The throw for the corner. That traded.
It's supposed to be plus.
And I'll go again! And I'll go again!
Wow, really?
Flip kick, nah, dog. DP.
I don't know what her parry is.
Good question. I do not have your answer. Inokuken? Inokuken got nope. Can't nope that.
I can't do that.
Air to air. Knocks man's down. Huh. The both of you have successfully stuffed each other once. Shut up. Ooh. Bro.
Ah! Kuna!
Oh, shit.
He was about to take off. Hey, fuck it, we're going in. Full send. What? She went up. And then she went up again.
Kill you? Holy
and
shit.
Then she went up again.
You can't run from fate. But you should have tried.
I'm surprised that shit killed. What the fuck?
The maxis.
Is it not a super?
No, that's a well. It's a, that was shadow, a shadow move. Move. But that's our yeah. only reversal.
Yes, yeah, I had like 20%. That was where we're all super. You gotta do the math, big dog.
I'm out.
Why do you have a retro costume? I thought you were a new. Oh well. I fear I may have misselected. I fear I may have missed my match.
beep 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 beep.
Past versus future.
Hey, look, I'm not obsolete yet. I still got some stuff in the tank.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure Agnos here is the past. I mean, it's ancient magic, sure, but fuck it. I can't distribute nothing. How do I get shit? But how do I build from the land? Teach me. That doesn't teach me anything. How do I build from the land? Okay, it's not 2-2 inputs. I guess jumping with him is just not really a good idea. Why am I on fire? Ugh. The moment I build the land, it's over. That's not the land.
Oh shit, I'm overheated again.
Yo, he got the Broly advancement. Keep stepping. Ah. Mr. Morale and the Big Steppers, let's go. Okay, yeah, I had that coming. Shit. If I keep believing, damn, that hurt. Oh.
That's all my guns.
Come hither.
Ow.
Yeah, we are building the land. Oh, so as soon as I get hit, I lose the land. Damn, that sucks.
No, that's just how many hits the bullets are.
Oh. It's enough bullets to just stop all of Agnos' rocks on him. I see.
Yeah.
Rock. Eh. You can only tank so much. Fine then. I don't have to reach you to hit you. I'm in trouble. Bring down. Oh.
That tracked me?
That brought
what?
It way back to you.
Hey, yo, what am I looking at?
Yeah, I died on the very last hit.
Yo, my boy is making it rain though.
Yeah.
Why did that track?
I don't know. You cross sides and everything. It was like, nah. We coming down.
Oh God, I want to pass. How do I pass? I'm gonna get up and just. Do I have to leave and go back?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Okay. I want to go back and load up on my smoothie.
Understandable. I really like the current, the modern color scheme. I guess since the game's been out for so long, is it really modern?
Oh, you're talking about Killer Instinct?
Yeah. I mean, I know it's like modern and classic, but you know.
Have you confessed your sins?
I reject my humanity, JoJo.
We accept the word modern. It's been after 2010.
Oh shit.
What do you mean, oh shit? I'm okay if you stay back there. In fact, I welcome it.
Oh fuck.
Oh, I missed that. She took 3 bites out of that alien blood and was like, damn. It's a little icy, but I can work with it. huh? Big Steppy again. God. The bloodbath didn't even get to me.
Well, game's haunted.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah, my shit froze.
Cupid shuffle. I fucked up the input so many times. It was only a matter of time it was gonna occur.
Oh, that combo's
fine. Yike. Yike. Huh? Well, that's definitely not.
Oh, fuck.
Do the Cupid shuffle. Wow, his dash is terrible. It's not even invulnerable. He just very slowly dashes.
Okay, yeah, I had to close my game out.
That's weird.
There's almost no reason not to try to get blood back.
I kind of want to do the Cupid shuffle again. Glacius.
Alright.
Behold, Glacier.
That far?
What? Oh, that's how I do this. Behold. Fuck, it was a 2-4 one. Slowly advance. Man just chumped all his fucking lost health right back.
Whoop! No, not this lobby. Ended up in some rando's lobby.
I'm in pain.
Okay.
To the left, to the right,
but wait.
To the right, to the right, to the right. To the left, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. That kick.
Give me a second.
Oh, come on, baby, kick.
Why is this happening?
And rock it by yourself. Rock it by yourself. Why do I keep doing?
What?
I did go for a throw. I just didn't think it'd work.
Oh my god.
Mmm. She was like, damn, Gochi Sosama. Behold. Lord. I literally armored the first hit, and I'm like, I can't do anything, can I?
Like I said, I die by.
They still have you in room limbo, George?
Where the fuck did George go? Glacius.
I think he's still in room limbo.
You should be able to just search three players. Or let's, wait, actually. I hope there's not a tournament going on.
There's a tournament going on for Killer Instinct?
So usually they do tournaments, they have to set up lobbies like that shit, which... That's one thing that I will give this game crap about, is their lobby system is kinda good.
Watch out, you might get cut.
I really love her hair.
Because in this game, you can't simply like invite someone, you have to
It's not good.
My dagger.
Beholden. Beholden. Up. Beholden. Fuck. I can't Cupid shuffle no more. Ah. And hand me. And behold. What? Okay, understandable. Behold. Behold.
I should have stood my dagger. God damn it.
This hurts. Double lockout. But I did the DP. Like if I try and go for the Cupid shuffle. Don't ask how I got here. Ah. Beholden.
Oh, too early.
Behold. Why won't you behold? Uh-oh. Behold. But I hit.
Okay.
The combo breaker. Beholden. Oh, I'm dead.
You guys are fucking on the AI. I never properly explored some of these, some of this new shit in Dragon Ball.
You're not worthy prey.
You mean I'm not worthy prey? I'm a fucking alien! I'm a friggin' alien!
Yeah, that's crazy.
While this match is going on, I'm gonna be right back. My sincerest apologies.
Welcome back.
I think another thing I'll probably do with the check coming in is grab snacks.
Why'd you say it like that? was that a question?
Oh, it wasn't a question. It was a statement. It's really been too long. Since I've just got, like, snacks for myself at the house.
fair. Who else could go on the alien group? I've got Fruza and Jiren. Who else could go?
Shadow Wizard money game. We love
cat. Yes, spells. Oh.
That's fucking cat's hardest shit.
I thought we had already discussed it.
About what?
About idol being hard? Being hard as shit, dog.
Like, he switches heads, like, at the most, like, unopportune time.
Nah, you're just not ready for it.
Alright, you got it, bro.
You gotta be ready, dog. You ain't ready. Then what the fuck? But if you stay ready, you never gotta get ready, you know what I'm saying?
Green goblin looking ass.
Bro, what the fuck is this? Oh my god.
Skarkos.
What cool we suck up?
Still don't know how to bring those two fuckers out, but you know, whatever.
Nah, that nigga ugly.
That's crazy.
Dive. Hand. Grab. Big wing. Wait. Understandable.
Have a nice day.
Huh? He literally picked you up and did nothing. You can... What?
Yes, you can...
I think it's commands for the boys.
Say, we them boys.
I got casually tossed. He said, "Ooh ha 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 ha."
Shark tank, ooh ha ha.
I can't fucking move. He literally just becomes gargoyle.
Oh no! Where my arrows go?
My boy died hard.
Oh fuck.
I got demon flipped twice. Big wings. Real big wings. Real big wings, yeah. Get away from me. Ah! Well.
Yo, thanks, bird. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Get out here.
I'm in pain. Well, you know what they say, if you die, you die hard.
Whoa, what?
If you die, you die hard. When you're hard, and all that. I don't like that. Oh no. My hardness is gone. Now I'm all soft and spongy.
I'm about to shoot this fucker.
We're gonna have to kill him. Aw, oh, man.
we gotta shoot this fucker.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
Yo, that should be like beep 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 beep.
I'm going to have to remember to drive home tomorrow and then take my butt to the arena.
The arenas.
Oh no, it's Master Chief.
It fucks me up because the John Halo memes aren't even memes. Like, his name is
John Halo. Yeah. I'm reminded that the live action series exists. And then I wonder, why do I remember this? I thought I erased that from my memory. Hey, if we get you out of the corner. Ha 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 ha. Delicious. Is she gonna bite you for real, for real? It rolled back the laser. So it showed the laser after the laser animation was done for me. She was sliding in. Oh no. Let me get some of that back. Let me get some of that back. Let me get some of that oil.
Oil, yeah, that actually makes sense.
How is she biting through that?
Beep. Ah, so
close. Huh. Dang. Pull yeah. Up and got a nice scoop. Mmm. What do you mean it didn't kill?
Oh shit, I was living. Fuck.
She took a nibble, it was like, damn.
I think that was checkmate, because that actually does damage over time.
Man, I still tried to do something. I'm alive,
fool.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Blue orchid. Oh, that's a dog ass nigga.
Target spotted. This should be quick.
Ow. How about a grenade for these troubling times?
Oh, shit.
Not a fan of the grenades? about a grenade, but he's troubling times. How about another one?
Fuck!
Oh no. I'm fine. But how about a grenade in these troubling times? But what about this one? Oh, it didn't cover me. Yeah, that's one way of getting away from that. Ah! Well. Oh, well, that was supposed to be an overhead. Here? No, my fire cats! How did I forget Ichini-san that quickly?
Jumped right over it.
I did the time I was about to do the super. You was like, nah, dog. Can't have that. I should have did DP super, but nah, it just was like, nah, 236. Let's go. Send it.
Okay, let's see.
Bro, why you like he from the biker game, bro?
Oh, you know, classic shit.
That's crazy.
Devil's Landing.
You good, Doc?
I need to get out to
it. That was basically my day today. I need to get off Twitter. Every time that throw happens.
Just stomp a nigga out.
Combo breaker.
And here goes the giant fist!
The 1-2
oh,
back.
Ooh, okay.
That's tricky.
A little bit of Vince Staples back, okay.
Remember, Kenny beats the police.
He said what?
Ooh, stomp out.
So like, rigid.
That crouching animation was a little too quick for my blood. Oh, the real stomps. It is. My man says stomp, stomp. I got hit. I got hit. He was pulling up with the fist and then it wasn't the fist no more. Damn. That just ate his fucking health bar. What the fuck? He fall!
Is he dead? God damn!
But he ain't done yet. Yeah, that'll do it. So, all right, great neutral. Come here.
Oh my goodness.
Good the achievement for using Last Breath is called I Can't Control It.
Yeah.
I can't control
it. Dark feelings rises.
Okay.
The same play, my boy. I'm flavor boy.
Wait, what the fuck kind of sound was that?
Well, in the earlier stages of KI, Shadow Jago used to have Jago's voice lines, but they were pitched down so fucking low. So instead of, I'm afraid your path ends here, it was, but then they kind of made Shadow Jago his own person. His own person with assorted sweets and the literal definition of you like playing Rashid? Cool, you're gonna get a kick out of this. Because he has all the fucking spins that Rashid got for some reason.
Yeah,
the teleports too. Yeah. He wild with it. I love this crazy son of a bitch. What? You met me in the sky. I'm cooking! I'm cooking! I'm cooking! Okay.
Wait, tell me he has air fireball too.
I tried and I got immediately C-kicked for it. I'm dying. It's okay! Oh, that's not pulling up. That's pulling up. It'll go again! It'll go again! That was a three hit a quarter.
Oh.
See, I got a three piece for you. Why you coming
right
here? Hit a go again!
What the fuck is going on?
Good question. Good question. I'll let you know when I get it either.
I had to back him the fuck up.
So wait till I know how to slide in. This motherfucker can do so many teleports. Sick bird!
There's so many teleports in this bad boy.
I do still remember how to do that shit. Game.
With character designs by Hiro Mashima. Someone was like, nigga can only draw two characters. This is getting ridiculous.
Akuka. Why can't I Inokuken in that? Oh! Inokuken! Haku!
Bro, ain't no way.
Yeah. I can't kill him! I can't kill him! I'm like, please! Go down!
God damn it, bro. What the fuck? Oh my goodness.
Yeah, he a silly boy.
He's just a little guy.
him and Omen both, but Omen, if I'm correct, Omen the one with the fucking raging demon. Speaking of, hey, fucking. Yeah, that's fair. Wait, he can have skins? Well, I can't have skins, but he can have skins. That's crazy.
Wasn't enough support for the game, bruh.
Well, no, he has the skins, I just can't do them. If that makes sense.
Oh.
Like, they're all locked because I don't play as man. I used to play Shadow Jago and Aria. And Orchid. Only reason I even started playing Spinal was because some motherfucker styled on me that hard. It was hilarious. He wouldn't stop laughing. I was like, damn, I want to laugh like that. And so I did. What?
Huh?
Huh? I'm so confused. Look at these orbs.
He has Rose.
Okay, bro. He has Soul Satellite. This is soul crazy.
Soul Satellite.
Oh, so they're only persistent in with the shadow. Okay. Oh, that's lights. This is pain. That's all I can say. This is pain. I'm toast. Man, I have a floaty ass jump. I do. Oh boy. It came back.
I teleported into it.
Oh. What the fuck are those orbs doing? Wait, do I have more control than I think? No. I thought I was fastballing. Fear not. The soul satellite is temporary. Akuma.
He says... That's fine.
Ah, that's mediums. I'm dead. I'm alive.
Like that.
What do you mean you just teleported through all the projectiles?
I mean, yeah, I'm talking about you know how this game works.
Yeah. Let's see you get past this. Huh. You got past. Honestly, I didn't know what to expect there.
I had enough fun games. Now I want games that are exhausting and inaccessible. And someone put Drakengard 1. They're absolutely right. Dragon Dragoon, or I like to say it, Dragon D's.
Aye, bro.
Mood.
Oh, the lore battle?
I guess. You know, I don't know.
You'll make a fine specimen.
Well, that's actually like stories of this shit. I haven't read all of them though, so.
Shoutouts to Maximilian, dude. For providing the quality story.
Oh shit. Yeah, that's still fun of them. The fact that recaptures is actually hilarious.
fuck are these normals, dog?
It's about Conra normals.
Yeah.
Conra's kind of wacky.
6 years of recovery on them too.
Yeah. But when they land,
basically awesome.
Jesus Christ, when they land.
I believe it.
Yeah. Yo, he got the fucking Cody Ultra 2. You make me sleepy.
Oh, he interrupted me out of that?
Somebody messaged me. I need to go look at something. I think I need to go look at something.
Understandable.
But first, that's cute.
I actually like
colors.
This character.
Oh, not the cats!
Oh no! Fight on.
Wax on, wax off?
Freaking dragon. Got a freaking dragon.
Hey, yo, abs?
I don't know, man. I'm wearing a corset.
That's about me.
This ain't about you.
Fuck you, nigga.
Teenage!
And I can't! Unfortunately, I do not have Sidera combo. Oh, so I can only do those in the air. Did I just get parried?
Yeah,
I'm not gonna go hang on to the air. Air.
Yannicka? What the fuck?
Yeah, she don't care.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's painful.
I actually never listened to Kim Wu's theme. What the fuck?
Kim Wu's theme playing on mine.
Yannicka!
There's no way she got DP.
I've got a question for all those.
God, I hope I have an answer.
What's the question?
How long y'all finna be on Killer Instinct?
You want us to move over?
I could.
You a little bit long?
I am not putting in requests, I am merely asking.
I'm kind of good.
Cause I need to go to bed.
Cause it's 10. Yeah. Oh fuck. I have to be in office. So yeah. There's no fun times for me. What? The dragon kick didn't hit.
I had a dragon left.
I'm in trouble.
I have to get up early enough to find out if I'm going to the doctor or not.
Understandable.
My chest been on some bullshit since I got back.
Understandable. But,
so you trying to do like a walk-in?
Unfortunately. I don't...
Ugh.
It's not that I don't see the point in making an appointment. It's that I don't have a primary care provider. So, like, I don't see the point in making an appointment, like, if it's not with a PCP. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, normally I would agree with you, but also at the same time, is there really a guarantee?
I'm gonna get kicked.
Or, I guess, a good chance of being seen in the next couple days if all you do is walk in?
Yeah.
The combo breaker. Am I hit?
Because of, I mean, for where I normally go, for sure, but I don't want to go where I normally go. The other place I went before, yeah, there's still a chance they could see me that same day. So.
Well, then carry on. Wish you best of luck.
Yeah.
We'll go ahead back.
I do want to find a primary care provider, though, in the area, but it's, it's right, tough because my insurance
run back. Okay.
Oh shit!
I'm pretty sure I only have whatever the basic insurance was provided by your company.
Running back, yeah. running man.
My company. I mean, I was able to get something decent on Marketplace, but like for the amount they allotted me, I also can't change what I got. So my old provider went out of business, so they put me on
somebody new.
But since it's not a special enrollment period or whatever, they're like, okay, well, you're stuck with that person, and that's only good for like a.
Oh, that's a heavy. What the fuck?
Like when I went for my ear, or like when I went for my shoulder, or that kind of thing.
Interesting.
I'm also expecting it to be a waste of time, because the last two times I was like, man, my chest feel weird. They were just like, oh, muscle stuff, chest wall, you'll be okay.
Yeah, I think that I've been told the same shit.
Oh yeah, I read Wes's thing. That shit was terrifying. He had a whole 6 months before he like found out, nah, something's up. And I'm hoping I'm not in that same boat, but the way it is, it's just like, that kind of shit's inevitable. Like, folks,
well, positive thoughts, hopefully it works out.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not. I'm not pessimistic so much as I'm just annoyed.
Oh shit. I pressed too many heavy punches.
Happens.
I'm thinking positive thoughts and I'm hoping for good stuff, but the road to get there is gonna be such a hassle, and I hate that it's such a hassle.
You're welcome.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
You say, oh shit, that was 6%. Damn, Daniel. Can't be held responsible for random thoughts that just fly out my mouth.
Let the intrusive thoughts win.
I be having some dangerous intrusive thoughts.
Yeah. That could have been deadly.
What if it was GTA?
Oh my god.
Push my stuff back over.
Destino Fantai. I really wish I just knew more Sidera stuff. Fucking spider. I think, yeah, spider queen. I also just wish I knew some more spinal shit.
God, all of this looks like green screen. This shit looks ass.
All of what looks like green screen?
I'm watching a trailer for Hidden Strike featuring Jackie Chan and John Cena.
Jackie Chan and John Cena?
Yes.
Is it in full Mandarin?
No.
Oh. Oh.
But like, I literally just went through like a 20-second chunk where it was like obvious green screen.
I deserve that. I deserve getting the hell hit out of me for that one. Ow. What the fuck was that?
He stabbed you with it. Hey, look, there's their grave right there.
That's what that is.
Alright.
That's weird.
I'm not gonna lie.
Drag it all back up.
This entire trailer looks like they couldn't be bothered to shoot outside. So
yeah, I deserve it.
Ow.
Ow.
Like, damn.
Whoop.
Whoopee.
Hey, that's my grave right there. That's crazy.
I'm digging your own grave, dog.
It's like a nice grave.
Did you dig it yourself?
But it's real spinal hours. Why I keep doing that? Okay, yeah, I deserve that one.
Oh! I didn't plug my pad.
Wait, what? I'm still standing? That just me.
That you just get up really quick after that, Ender.
Ah.
Standing.
Understand.
The concept of love.
I got parried. I'm dead.
Alright, my question is, what is the hit? Lock stone. This move right here.
I too.
It's actually not that bad. I don't think I want to use it, but it's not that bad.
Better judgment. I do probably need to stop myself.
Taylor will lobby.
GG's, man.
Good shit.
I haven't even gotten to the main menu yet.
Even if I'm just gonna be laying down and staring at a wall, I may have to consider it.
Oh damn, what happened?
I don't sleep at night. My body never lets me do that.
Damn.
Yeah, I literally went to work from being awake yesterday from like 2:30, and I laid down at 12. So I'm basically running on 2 hours of sleep all day today. And
I know I've said it before, but I'm gonna need you to figure that out.
I can't.
Because we're only 3 hours of sleep and healthy.
I went to the doctor and everything, and they still, the pharmacy still haven't even made my meds. So, I'm just in limbo for the moment.
God damn.
I hate it, but that's what
I hate it for you.
And like, the only time that I can get any amount of like comfortable sleep, because, and this makes me believe that it's just my sleep schedule being fucked up, is that the clock has to be about 6 to 10 in the morning, and that's like the only time where it seems like I can sleep without whatever it is with my head waking me up and all that stuff.
Damn, sir, I am sorry.
Yep. So these work days have been extra rough. And they want us in office 3 days straight. Hell yeah.
I understand that one all too well. How much Blackstone do you have?
Okay, Okay. I see what I can do now. I can totally pass you guys over to a homie. They're currently appear to be playing what my brain was originally probably was going to stream, Persona 4 Arena Ultimax. And they're having real Persona hours. Let me go ahead and do this thing more proper. We're going to send this over to a one. How do I do this? Raid. Rate 101. So, you know, tell them, hey, hi, compliment the model and all that stuff. They're real cool people. But for the most part, I just for the sake of actually going to trying to go to sleep and stuff and properly shutting down for the night, I must bid you all adieu. Spin Kraken Neo signing out for the night. And I want y'all to remember that you're always welcome here for another verse. Now go out here and shine like the star that you are. Until next time, sayonara. 2. Oyasumi. 1.